Energy is directly related to our way of life. It is indeed the most important thing to us.
Designing mechanical systems for Encore was one of the bigger challenges in the project. We had four main goals going in: cost effectiveness, performance, innovation, and integration with the building envelope. Encore was designed to approach passive house standards for heating and cooling, and we found that the loads are half to a third less than a typical home of this square footage. Encore also features a solar thermal hot air system, which is able to reduce the heating load by about 10% and the cooling load by 9%. Encore House features a heat pump system, which has one outdoor unit and also an indoor unit, which exchanges heat between R410 and water. We chose the Daikin Altherma system because it has very high efficiency. It has a SEER of up to 26 during steady state, and it is an integrated system which features domestic hot water, but it also allows us to interface with our solar thermal hot air and our solar thermal hot water. The indoor unit is connected to both the domestic hot water tank and to a air handling unit with two hydronic coils in it, one for heating, one for cooling. The solar thermal hot air system was designed to meet the needs of a passive house in the shoulder months and to supplement the heating system during peak loading. The system operates in two general modes. In the wintertime, the solar thermal hot air panels located on the south wall of the house draw and return air from the interior and increase its temperature by up to 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Small inline fans connected to the panel system draw the air in and propel it through insulated ductwork to the phase change material plenum. The PCM plenum contains a hydrated salt which changes phase at 86 degrees Fahrenheit, the supply air temperature. The PCM is insulated from the conditioned space of the building and may be thought of as a large thermal battery. The phase change material plenum is able to store up to 30 hours worth of heat for Encore once it's fully charged. In the summer and springtime, the solar thermal hot air system functions in an entirely different manner. It operates in conjunction with a desk and wheel dehumidifier. In this configuration, the solar thermal hot air provides heat to regenerate the capacity of the silica desk and wheel. The wheel then intakes outside air, which is dehumidified and sent through a counterflow heat exchanger, and then onto the ERV and the air handling unit for distribution throughout the house. While the solar thermal hot air system is rather complicated in scale, operating it is simple. Users are able to use a smartphone or the touchscreen located conveniently within the house to simply set a temperature. Another system which is in Encore is the bioremediation. The bioremediation system consists of three plastic cells, each one filled with rocks, dirt, and gravel, which cleanse gray water for later reuse within the house or for irrigation. Encore is powered by a unique thin-film photovoltaic array produced by First Solar in Perrysburg, Ohio. The thin-film photovoltaics cost nearly 70% less than typical monocrystalline silicon panels. Encore's 8.5-kilowatt array allows the house to be net zero for the year. Encore is an innovative net zero home which truly is sustainable in all aspects.